I've been fiddling about with the front brake on the CB for a while. It seems to bleed up okay, but just doesn't seem to have any power. And someone suggested to me that it could actually be that the master cylinder, although not leaking, is leaking just enough not to keep ultimate pressure on it. Anyway, it's cheap enough to buy a repair kit. It's not seized up, so it should be easy to fix. I thought I'll take that out of the equation by refurbish the master cylinder, put it back on, and see if that makes any difference to the brakes. Hopefully, it will. Yeah, that's the kit that I've bought. Let's hope that it is actually the right size. These were pretty standard, so I'm sure it will be. Not sure if you can see the bore, but it's actually in quite good condition. If that was pitted with rust, then it would be scrap, but I think that should clean up okay. Although it's reasonable wisdom to put things back in the same order as which they came out, or the new parts in that way, it could be that the last person did it wrong. So I have learned to be a bit cautious about that. I'm guessing that that's going to be red rubber grease. It's the grease you can use on the rubber parts within your brake system. Don't think we'll need anything like as much as that. I'll put a titchy bit round here. Because that's got to go on there to be that way around. There we go. Wasn't too hard. Right, I think we're ready to put it together now. I'll try not to spill my coffee. The trick is to get this in square and push it down so it holds the rubber seal on. The seal's just the dust seal, so it's not crucial, but it can be a bit fiddly getting this in and having it square. What you don't want to do is rip the actual dust seal. That's the master sander rebuild. It certainly needed it. Looking inside, it was looking a bit ropey. It's put back together, put back on the bike, bled up. Hopefully that'll give me a little stronger braking when I'm using this bike, but who knows, might be still need to look at changing the hoses. Anyway, if you've enjoyed this, why not subscribe or even give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. We do get up to quite a bit.